You've been a champion before, right?
Great to have you back. Former WWE champion ringside. I love that you let me have some fun with you each and every week here on Main Event. And Natalya, again, staying one step ahead of Aksana. What's your take on Aksana? She's in trouble here. You may not be able to tell us what your take is. This match may end quickly if Natalya can get the sharpshooter here as Aksana makes her way to the ropes.
Aksana being very smart. I mean, she's living her dream. She gets to come all the way from Lithuania to the United States and perform in front of the thousands in attendance and the millions at home each and every week. I mean, this has got to be a dream come true for her.
Aksana would love a victory here against Natalya and Miz. You know, as Natalya here, perhaps injured, official doing his job, getting involved. And there's the other divas who aren't so heavily involved with Total Divas. I've heard a little bit of rumblings coming out of their locker room. They're not so happy with well, the press and the accolades that divas like Natalya are now receiving.
There's a lot of jealousy in the WWE. I mean, that's exactly what happens when you have success and you're getting things that you feel that you deserve, and other people feel that they deserve those same things and those opportunities.
Like a million followers on Twitter like you have.
I believe it's like 1.4, thanks.
Well, we want to know what you think about everything happening tonight on Main Event. Follow us via Twitter. Follow at WWE. Use the hashtag Main Event as Natalya rides in pain here.
Or just follow me at Mike Gomez. But cheers, Josh.
It's WWE Josh Matthews.
What do you got, like five people?
I think I'm up to six now.
Excellent.
You followed me a few weeks ago, so maybe seven, as Aksana has certainly turned things around here against Natalya. Didn't expect this or this.
Little sexy draw.
For that matter, from Aksana against Natalya. I have to call it an upset, Miz, if Aksana wins here tonight.
But it'll definitely be great for momentum for Aksana. Definitely show the divas what she's all about.
Aksana wasting precious time here against Natalya, who rolls through, and now Natalya again can just find so many ways to get into this sharpshooter.
And there we go.
Aksana clawing, scratching, trying to get to the ropes. She may make it, Miz. Aksana.
I don't think so.
Fingertips away. But back in the center of the ring now, and Aksana may have no choice.
See you, bye, Aksana.
Here is your winner, Natalya.
Tremendous effort from Aksana. Tried to hang on as long as she could, but in the end, Aksana had no choice but to tap out to the sharpshooter, Miz, from Natalya.